Hey guys, it's me, LevyMan567, back with another video, and today I'll show you how to get the Tiny Tink's egg. There you go. So, all you gotta do, it's kind of like the Bad Business egg, except after you kill the person, you actually need to collect the egg. No. Okay. A really good idea of what to do, you just, like, if someone kills you and they spawn the egg. Is that the egg? No way. Okay, well, someone died there and they didn't collect it. So yeah, guys, that's how you get the Tiny Tink's egg. Of course, you could also get it by eliminating someone, but, you know, I just found it over there. So that's really nice. I'm just gonna place some mine. So that's it for the video, guys. Hopefully you guys liked it. And remember, you need to kill someone. Also, there is a game pass where it increases your chances by a lot when you kill someone. Yeah, so that's it. That's it for the video. Bye. Peace.